Just always five out. As Chris Paul gets in, another wide open three.
Defers to Booker for the long range jumper. Cam Johnson checked into the ball game during the break for the Suns. As well as Cameron Payne. Booker inside with a nice little drop step.
Big guys don't even have this anymore. Backs in, shake, and then continues to pivot on to step through. Freezes him with the shake. That's just nice.
Booker being chased by Kuzma. Tough shot. Got it. Wow. High degree of difficulty by Devin Booker. When Chris Paul left, it was 38-29. Lakers on a 6-0 run. Since he left, Booker stops the hemorrhaging. Lakers battling, but the Suns control. Booker on the move. Slams it home.
Booker in the open court, attacking the seams against the Lakers in transition. Says, excuse me, I got an appointment with the rim.
What? Chris Paul, as you talk about his longevity, played 70 out of the 72 games this year. Booker inside. Nice patient move.
Ayton picked up his third foul. Let's see if Saric can make the same plays that Ayton was to finish.
Boy, Booker in rhythm right now.
What do you tell your team?
Nothing. They've been here in other games. We got to learn from this, but we got to do what we've done all year long. Be consistent, stable, and strong, and we'll be okay.
Here's Booker, guarded by Caruso. Crossed him up. The floater rolls around and falls.
Be competitive any day of the week, and Devin Booker has Caruso turned around.